Down a hot and dusty road tramps a soldier with his load. The things he needs for survival and fun. Adventure, yes, it's adventure he wants. This guy looks like a devil with that sly grin. He slinks around with secrets up his sleeve. He's got a magic book with all sorts of tricks inside. It can see into the future. It can distort time. A year could seem like a day.
Thank you.
you got there. You can do a lot with it, too. But you could do more with this book of mine. Let me have your fiddle, and you can have my book, and be rich, too. This fiddle's no good. You're going to have to teach me. That book is worth a fortune. The least you could do is show me how to play it. So off they go to the devil's house. The soldier's rich. The devil tries to fiddle. Suddenly, the soldier's back home. But nobody knows him. Hey, hey, it's me. Don't you know me? It's Joe, the soldier. Hey, what's with you guys? I've only been gone for 3 days.
3 days? He's been gone for 3 years.
What am I going to do? What am I going to do? I've been gone 3 years. I didn't even know it. Now I'm rich, but I miss my fiddle. The fiddle back. The fiddle is mine. Has enough money, he doesn't need any more. But what about the adventure? Hear ye, we need a clever rogue. Our princess is sick. Whoever can cure her can marry her and become a prince.
Thank you.
Visit my daughter upstairs. She's been sick for so long. If you can't cure her, no one can.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you very much for being such a wonderful audience.
Yes, I'd like to say a couple of thank yous to some people, too. And thank you so much for you. You've been great. Let's hear it one more time. Bravo! Great, you're wonderful.